Where is former Agent Thomas?
We're not sure. It's been 11 months since his suspension.
He was cleared of those charges.
Right. Nevertheless, he resigned from the agency shortly after and basically disappeared. Probably passed out in some gutter.
Unlikely. A man like that doesn't just lie down quietly. Okay. Let's find Mr. Thomas and bring him in.
For you. Says his name's Malcolm Van Horn. Right, but if he calls again, I'm hanging up. Some fucking answering machine.
What a stinking drunk he is.
Get up!
That's me, Ethan Thomas. Drunk, tired, and pissed off. Why? Because this damn city's too fucking blind to see what's killing them. But I can. I've seen the unspeakable. It's out there. I have a feeling we're about to get better acquainted.
Ready to have some fun.
Between each beat of the drum.
Drop it!
Hey, we're just having a little fun.
Now!
Report to SCU in 1 hour.
You're joking.
Hold me in your arms.
Drop the syringe, motherfucker. The weapon.
Listen, you agreed to help us, but if you want to crawl back under your cardboard box, that's fine by me.
Back off.
Thank you.
It's been a long road, hasn't it? I thought I killed you. I represent all your demons, Ethan. Alcohol was just one of them.
What now?
Acceptance.
Of what? That I'm a freak? I'm slowly losing it?
To some degree, yes.
This is... Say less, bitch.
Enjoy the scenic route, asshole!
Cutting it a bit close, wouldn't you say? Well, you made it. That's the important thing. Anyway, the you-know-what has really hit the fan. You've uncovered something big, and I suspect over the next few weeks more will be weeded out. Good thing, too. Some really influential people belong to the Oro.
Hey, buddy. Soon as they fix that leg up, let's say you and I go get a drink.
I don't think so, LaRue.
Right on. Hey, man. Call me Pierce. My friends call me Pierce.
What I need is some sleep.